for today is called Mousetrap, and it's working on your throwing accuracy. So here's how this is going to work. You're going to have a laundry basket set up with some type of hammer or mallet holding up one edge of it. Okay, you're going to stand 10 to 15 feet in front of it, and what you're trying to do is throw the ball with good form and try and hit the mallet or the hammer. That would be one point. And then if you knock the laundry basket over with the ball inside of it, that's 3 points.